old school.
The Salley Historical presents the old school, isn't that cool?
This is in the town of Salley, South Carolina. Originally, Salley family come here. This is the monument for them. And it's, you can see the date is 1735. This is a really small town. It's roughly around 380 people somewhere. Actually, this is the town hall.
What do you think, Spank?
Huh?
Pigs?
What did you see?
You got a little pig statue there.
Is it famous for pig? So that's his name, Captain Dempsey Harmon Salley.
This is the town hall. This is the old train depot.
Oh.
Back in the day.
So he's a patriot and a Christian devoted to this country, his family, and his God. He served this country well.
You can tell it was a depot, see it?
Uh-huh. So the police station is also in here, right?
Correct, yeah. It's cool though, isn't it? But yeah, there's a whole write-up, a genealogy write-up online about the Salley family.
So is it the pig is popular here?
Chitlin's, yeah, look at what Chitlin is. It's the town of the headquarters of the Chitlin Festival.
Oh, the headquarters of Chitlin Festival. What month they have this? We can come see. First Saturday of Thanksgiving after, it will be the Chitlin Festival. We come to the sign and have a look. It's a very peaceful Saturday morning. And you can turn around and see Salley. Hoping you have a time, and I hope you can have a chance to come to visit.
Thank you. Are you impressed that I know where we're going? Put your phone here, you don't mind, do you?
That's fine.
I've got to pull off the road up here. There's a nice monument, Deal Swamp. And then we're done. You can tell how quiet this town is, can't you?
Didn't you say it's only
348 people?
48?
348, I said. At the peak, about 1980, it was like 500 people at one point.
So people move out?
Yeah. We might take a little walk to the swamps, if you don't mind. It's maybe 100 yards.
Okay.
I scoped out where to park. Well, this world, you're going to laugh how we get back to right where we started from. I studied the map quickly last night when I told you I heard you going to Salley.
Oh.
And there is our stop sign up here. We're going to pull over to the thing. You see, there's not much. Is that a hole in the road? No. Just dirt. There's like nobody here.
It's super quiet. In where?
I'll show you. I'm gonna park it right here.
So what is this monument?
They fought the British here.
They fought the British here?
Across the rose of the swamp. Deal Swamp. tell us the story of it.
The Battle of Johnstown.
Johnstown, but also known as Dean's Creek. Dean's Swamp.
Can
you take a picture of me?
So this is Aiken County?
Yeah, well, yes. Back in the days, it used to be part of Orangeburg District.
Oh. So the monument is started in 1972. By Aiken County Historical Society in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ.
We're gonna run down the streets in the swamp, okay?
Okay. So is Sally Jr. is the president. Dorothy is the vice president and Bessie is the secretary. And Ruth is the treasurer. They tried to defend the two bullpens we captured British and tourists were imprisoned during the Revolutionary War. They say there's a swamp on that side after the truck. Oh, now it's on the other side. This is the corner of a two major road. This is part of the historical section of Salley. If you'd like to come, I wish you can stay by and have a look.